Hi, I'm Dave Wedlock, the principal at Francis Howell High School, and I want to take this opportunity to talk to you about some of the facility needs here at Howell and what the funds of Proposition S will do for our students and our schools across the district. Proposition S is a $244 million bond issue on the April ballot that will not increase the current tax rate. Voter approval of Proposition S will allow the district to borrow money now and in the future to address pressing facility needs at Howell High and all Francis Howell schools. Proposition S would also fund the construction of a new Francis Howell North High School. Voters across the district approved the last bond issue in 2008, and those funds were used to build a new Francis Howell High School. We are all part of the same great school district. The auditorium is much smaller than that of the other Francis Howell High Schools and seats less than 300 people. It's so small that we can't fit one grade level of students in all at the same time. Additionally, the AV technology in the auditorium is outdated. We also have insufficient space for our band and choir programs. While we have a world-class wrestling program at Howell High that has claimed multiple individual and team state titles, the program has no dedicated space, and the space it does have is small, dated, and worn out. We have bleachers in our stadium that are in desperate need of replacement. We also need to expand our parking lot and replace our cracked, worn-out tennis courts. If our voters approve Proposition S, then we will be able to build a much larger auditorium that would also have a storm shelter to keep our students and staff safe during severe weather. That new addition would also have more appropriate space for our band and choir programs. Proposition S would provide the funds to build a dedicated wrestling room and install new stadium bleachers and tennis courts. It also would allow us to expand our parking lot to better accommodate car and bus traffic. The safety of our students and staff is always a priority at Howell. We are lucky to have one of the few safety vestibules in the district that routes all visitors through a separate office for check-in and visitor screening, improving safety and security for everyone in our school. Proposition S would pay for construction of similar safety vestibules in all Francis Howell schools, improving the safety of all of our students and staff members. Proposition S would also pay for important updates at all the schools that feed into Howell High, including Cosley, Central Elementary, Daniel Boone, Independence, John Weldon, Bryan, and Francis Howell Middle School. For more information about Proposition S, the no tax rate increase bond issue, and what it will do for students and schools in Francis Howell, please visit the district website.